people working together, the success of the National Park Movement owes much of its existence to the commitment, vision, and passion of one particular man, John Muir. John Muir was a naturalist, author, mountaineer, and political activist. He is widely considered to be the founding father of national parks. Muir wrote more eloquently about the beauty and dignity of nature than perhaps any other author in history. His writings have been read by millions worldwide and have inspired activists all across the